All right, and we are live. Okay, whoa. I knew that was gonna be crazy, but I didn't know it was gonna be that crazy. I don't know. Nope, bad little piece. But whatever, it's fun. Hello. Opposite way. That's better. Yay. Hello, guys. Welcome in. I am so excited, too. Hello, Tay. Hello, Tumbly. Guys, it is time. You guys know I get pumped for a new show. I get pumped for every show, but for some reason, I'm like overexcited about The Bachelorette. I don't know why, because I watch a lot of trash TV. Obviously, you guys can tell I watch a lot of trash TV, but I am so fucking excited. But yes, happy Wednesday, happy hump day, my sis Tay, amazing Tumbly. Thank you guys for being here on this Wednesday evening. I know I say this every time, but we started with Big Brother, then went to Real World. Then we did Top Model, some specials in between, and we are on our fourth show. We are on The Bachelorette, and next we will be having The Challenge. Yes, wink, wink. next, we will be having The Challenge, where I'm still debating if I'm going to do three people from each show or four people from each show. It depends on how chaotic I want it to be. Like, do I really want 16 Sims in a house competing for simoleons? Hell yeah. So I don't know. I'm still debating. So it'll either be three from each cast or four from each cast. But enough of my rambling. All right, guys. Tonight is our casting special for The Bachelorette. But it's our casting special. It is our revamp a house special. And at the very end, we will be unveiling The Bachelorette. And if you guys have been with the channel from the beginning of the three shows, I don't want to say too much, but you guys are going to be pleasantly surprised about The Bachelorette. It is not a random sim. I'm so fucking excited, guys. I'm so excited. But we're going to go ahead and dive right on in. So we're going to go to Manage Worlds. So yes, guys, we totally revamped that a little bit. Right now I'm going out of the house. I do not want you guys to see the name on top of the house, because knowing me, I would have the scroller, the little toggle thing. I would have a little toggle thing right over it like a crazy person. So what we're doing now is I'm going back. We're gonna go. Well, now I can go back to the game. I can go back into the game. Okay. All right, guys, we're in Create a Sim. So it is time to meet our men. So guys, so basically Plum Productions did a worldwide shoot. Oh wait, there is a lot of people. Let's do a little battle royale. Why not? Okay, we're gonna do a battle royale while I do my little shit chat. Okay, so Plum Productions, we sent out a nationwide Sims Nation bulletin. Sims men, are you looking for love? Are you ready for love? Have you been wronged? Are you hurting in some way? Are you ready to find that person who, you know, are you ready to find that person for you? Are you ready to find your soulmate? Try out for our next love reality show, The Bachelorette, featuring... So, our bachelors know the Bachelorette. They know who she is. Some of them do, some of them do not. Some of them have watched Plum Productions before. Some of them have not watched Plum Productions before. You know. So basically, right, I'm ready, I'm not ready. So basically, it is time for us, you better connect. Okay, it is time for us to meet the men. So let's go ahead and type in the hashtag. Shall we? Plum's Bachelorette. What? We got entries. What? Oh my God. We have some entries. All right. So I think that's correct. I think that's correct. So guys, these are our four entries. These are our four contestants. They are here for their semifinals. They're here. Only one of my guys there. Did you use the hashtag Bachelorette? Let me see. Let me go to you. Is this him? Oh, yeah. Okay. Two different ones. Okay. So Trent. All right. So, all right. We're going to start. Okay. So we're going to start with Trent. So we have more guys. We're going to have 11 contestants. Because I already said if we have more than what need be, we're going to have 11 contestants. I'm so freaking excited. I need to add one more bed. Because I said whatever we have is what we have. So we're going to have 11 contestants, guys. 11 people. All right. So we're going to start. These are the people who... Yes, here we go. These are the people who... these are the guys that we really, really liked. Who we gave a call back to. So we're gonna do a brief introduction of each guy. We're gonna read their backstories and we're gonna let them know that they made it, that they're gonna be able to meet our girl, that they made it. I'm so excited. Oh, hello, Miss So Fabulous. No, you can do base game Sims or you can do CC Sims. You can enter anyone, but if you wanna do CC, you would just have to email me the CC file so I can add it to my game so they stay the same. So yeah, there was totally two options. You can do CC or non-CC. Like my sister, her entries, she emailed me the CC. She wanted to make sure that I had it for them. But yes, guys, well, I'm so happy that you're here. And I hope that you were doing great. How have you been? But yes, I'm happy. I appreciate the lurk. I love it. All right, so we're going to read... up on Trent Holden. So Trent is your average Midwest guy. If you don't look too deeply, let me read that again. Trent is your average Midwest guy. If you don't look too deeply, pause. But underneath, he is a big kid at heart. Sweet gamer guy who just wants to find his forever with the bi girl of his dreams. He always is looking. I need glasses. He always is looking for the fun that is out there in the world and inside his house. He loves to make people laugh and is a life of the party. Okay. I know. It took me so long. They do look amazing. I am so excited. The hashtag is plums, P-L-U-M-S, with no B, and then Bachelorette. So, yes, that's your hashtag. Let me know if you're into a guy. Because truthfully, if you want to enter somebody and I have them by Friday, we're totally good because that's when we're going to have our premiere. So just let me know if you do and I will double check the hashtag. So we love Trent. Trent, you made it. You made it. You are in. Right. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and place him. Applying. Yeah, yes, yes. All right, we're going to add Trent to our create a sim. Something was removed, but look at Trent. All right, I'm gonna add two more traits for him as well. So, do you know what traits you want, Tumbly? Let me know if you have your last two traits and I will add them since I have the five slots. So let's look at him. He wants a big, happy family. He is a geek, he's good, and he's a vegetarian. All right, let's look and see our next guy. Trent is ready. He is cute. I like him. I like him. I think our bachelorette will like him too. Let's meet Yusuf. All right. Okay, we got Yusuf. He's cute. Yes, Trent is very cute. Oh, he's cute. Look at him. He's giving the smolder. So far for him, I got to do my bio stories, my background, as you guys know. So he's a friend of the world. He's good. He's neat. And he's romantic. Ooh, we like him. We like him. We like him. We're going to go ahead. And he is entered by our lovely sis Tay. I love him. He is very handsome, like you said. I'm going to... Okay, you want me to pick the extra two? Okay, perfect. We're going to go ahead and merge Kaleem Youssef. I said his last name. All right. So we have Kaleem. Oh, he's cute. Let's look at his face. He's very, very nice. I think he'll be really good for our Bachelorette. Okay, so Tay, would you like me to add two extra traits of your choice, or would you like me to pick? Let me know. If I don't hear from you, I will go ahead and pick. All right, so we have two of the potential new contestants. Let's go back to the gallery. All right, we're gonna go to Zudreka. I love the men's too. Zudreka, as you guys know, my sister makes her interesting sims, and we gotta have some variety in here. So let's meet Farouk Zayray. Okay, Farouk. He was entered by my beautiful sister, Exoskeleton. Let's read about Farouk. Farouk Zayray. I know, I'm rooting for, it's like top model. I'm rooting for them all. I have to. All right, I will change his eyes. Okay, I'll change his eyes. Okay, Farouk Zayray has always been known to be quite a handful. He grew up with two brothers who always made it their responsibility to get him out of situations. What can he say? He tends to act out. He's especially bitter after his longtime girlfriend finally had enough of his ways and left him to pursue a modeling career. He feels that the Bachelorette would be a second chance for him. Will he get the second chance he has been hoping for? What? Okay, so a little fun fact, a little backstory. Farouk, the girlfriend that left him to pursue a modeling career, if you guys watch Top Model, you know her. That is Creo. Creo is his ex-girlfriend. So if you remember Exoskeleton's entry for America's Next Top Model, that is actually Farouk's ex-girlfriend. So we got little tidbits everywhere. We got like little Easter eggs here, little Easter egg there. So we're going to go ahead and merge him. I should have all his CCs. She wants me to change his eyes. So I will change his eyes. But he has like a very little unique look. Okay. Okay, Farouk, you different. We like you. And then EXO, for some reason, I think I'm missing one of the packs. I need three traits from you. Right, Electro? Right. Like, it's crazy. Creo, this is Creo's X-Man with his scar. But, you know, they're like, they're eccentric. Creo had the little surgical ears done. Like, it's crazy, you know? They're eccentric. EXO, I need three traits from you. Whenever you would like, my love, I need three traits from you. Okay, so let's see. He has psychopathic tendencies. He is evil and he is mean. Okay, so I'm gonna need him to be, you know what, I'm gonna just do his traits right now. I'm going to make him EXO. Tell me what you want. I'm just gonna make him romantic because he should be romantic. I'm gonna make him romantic. Then we're gonna make him, I have snob. You want to do snob? Did I pass it? I probably passed it. Did I pass snob? Okay, I have snob. And then I'll pick the last one.
Gen Siba.
We'll make him a bookworm. Okay? We'll make him a bookworm. All right, so let's look at Farouk. Okay, Farouk is different. He's cute with his little no lips. I like him. He's different. Like, our Bachelorette, she's excited. Like, she's excited to meet different guys. Let me go to Trent and add two more for him. We're going to go ahead and we're going to just, you know, keep it uniform. They usually have everybody be romantic. We're going to have them romantic. He's a geek. Yes, he's a geek. We're also going to make him creative because I love creativity. And then I don't know if Tay was still here, if she wanted me to So we have neat, good, romantic. Let's do cheerful.
Oh, shushka. Oh.
And then bashful.
Lepitao, kungu, lamoya.
Okay, so let's go back to the gallery. All right, so we have another entry for my baby sister. His Sims 2 self has no lips, so he needs to continue to have no lips in future games. I love you, EXO. Okay, so then we have another entry from my sister. We have Draven Bleak Day. He does seem like a cheerful type of guy. Okay, Draven Bleak Day, 26, from Evergreen Harbor, is a self-proclaimed hippie and artist. He's traveled all over Sim Nation for inspiration for his paintings. With time on The Bachelorette opened him to the true love he has been seeking. What will it? I do not know. Okay, so we have him. He's a painter extraordinaire, a muser, a loner, creative, and a vegetarian. I like his name too, Draven Bleak Day. I love it. Let's go on ahead and place him and merge him with our family. Right, he had a long description, but I know it cut hit off. It'd be so funny if the CC that you gave me for him did not work. No, it worked. Okay, I like him. I like Draven. He got some very unique features. Okay, Draven, I see you. I see you. Right, they all look so fine. Okay, I like him. EXO, one more trait, boo. But one more trait. I'm gonna pick it. I'm gonna pick it. We're gonna make him. You gave me all your tats. You can tell me. You can tell me a tat you want me to put on if you want me to. We'll have him be. No, we're gonna have him be. Where'd it go? No, take off. Cool. We'll have him be. He does look really good in the game. Like I like it. I like it. We're gonna have him be mysterious. I like mysterious. All right, guys. Okay. So we have to go through them again. So far, because these are our first. Okay, so the way we're gonna do this is there's five guys that are in, actually six. There are six guys that are in quarantine right now. We have two quarantine houses. They have to quarantine for a couple days before they move them into the house. That is the COVID protocol these days. That's how it works. So we're gonna move this four sets of guys. With one guy who recently got put into quarantine today. He got told that he made the show and he's in quarantine. But we also have a set of dudes that have made the show that we put in a separate house of quarantine. So we're gonna go meet them next. So let me merge these guys. Okay, so these are four of our guys. They look dang good. These are four of the men vying for our bachelorette's love. So let me gonna go ahead and I am going to merge them. Okay, so move in. All right, so we have another contestant here. He was here a couple of days ago. He was actually entered by my husband. Okay, so my husband, Rec Wizard, entered this contestant and we put him in quarantine. We told him he made the cast and we're super, super excited to, you know, excited to meet him and be in his acquaintances. Super excited. I know, something's glitched, I know. All right, guys, so these are our group. They've all been told that they made the show. They're not ready to move into the mansion just yet. So we're going to go ahead and meet. Okay, look at Trent. He's already like, you're going to be my competition soon. But I'm a nice guy. Like, I'm a nice guy. So let's go meet our other one. Oh, I'm so sorry. Tumbly, he did make the cut. I will add him right now. He totally made the cut. I got thrown off. I knew I was forgetting something. I'm so sorry. We have one more contestant. I'm crazy. Like, I'm losing my mind. I'm totally crazy. We have one more contestant. Let's go ahead. I am so sorry. That's me being crazy, overreading, and just being a goober. All right. So, our other contestant is Loyal Williams. Loyal Williams sees himself as the ultimate ladies' man, claiming he could catch any and every woman alive if he wanted to. He is from the Big Apple, spending his days in the corporate world and his nights out in the newest hip club out there. He applied to the Bachelorette on a dare from one of his Wall Street buddies, not thinking it would get as far as it has. But at the same time, he is intrigued by the challenge of winning over the ultimate lady on national TV. Ah! Oh my God, he's really, really cute. Let's go on ahead and place him in the game. Merge. Okay. He is there. Something changed. What removed from him? Tumbly. Let's look at him. He's cute. Yeah. He is really cute. Okay. I like him. He's very handsome. Our girl got some handsome men on her hands. Oh yes, he is really, really cute. Do you have any? Let's see. Okay, he's a bodybuilder. High metabolism. Ooh, he hates children. Let's hope that is not a deal breaker for our Bachelorette. He is romantic and he is materialistic. Should I just pick the last two? We'll make him active since he is. And then we'll make him. He looks like a party guy. Can I make him a dance machine? No, it wasn't CC. It was probably a pack. There is a few more packs I need. So it's probably something from the pack. But he looks good. So if you notice it, if there's something you notice that's missing from him, just let me know. Just let me know. I hope that works for him. The Loyal. I love his name, by the way. Loyal Williams. Like, I love it. Loyal. So we have our Loyal bodybuilder. Our Loyal, who is a Loyal bodybuilder. He hates children. He's materialistic. He's active. He's romantic. And he is a dance machine. We like Loyal. We like Loyal. All right. And then our last contestant in this quarantine house is Jarvis Heller. Yeah, I think he's a total party guy. Let's put him in his regular clothes. Okay, so Jarvis Heller was made by my husband. Let's say hi to Jarvis. Why did he not give him traits when he's on my computer? Okay, I will give him two more traits. He did this. He is a cutie. So let's go ahead. Okay, Jarvis Heller, if you guys are in the gaming world and you YouTube, you probably know where his inspiration was. He's kind of a play on Harris Heller. Okay, Jarvis Heller, he's cute. We like him. He looks like a little surfer. He looks like a surfer. He got on mandals. Yes, he got on some mandals. Yes, Jarvis, like Iron Man. Okay, so Jarvis is the leader of the pack. He's humble. He's hot. He's a hottie. Okay, Rec Wizard. Repetitive on your traits much? Repetitive. Okay, I'm going to pick him some good ones. I'm going to pick him some good ones. We're going to put him a child of the ocean because I feel like he's like a surfer. So I want him to be a child of the ocean. And then I want him to be like, bro.
Ah,
right, a hottie. Right, Tumbly? He is totally a hottie. Okay, Jarvis looks nice. All right, guys. So this is our six from this house. This is our six from this house. Okay. We have Jarvis. We have Trent. Let's zoom in on Trent. Very pretty. Those blue eyes are gorgeous. Then we have Kaleem. He's definitely a surfer. Wait, I didn't give Kaleem his traits. Let me give Kaleem his traits. I totally feel like I gave him his traits. This is why I get thrown off. We're going to make him charismatic.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure I gave him his traits, but maybe I'm tripping. And then we're going to make him lovey-dovey. Yeah, I gave him his traits. I don't know why it's doing that. It better not be glitching, like how everything is glitching. Are there extra traits still there? They're not. Their traits did not save. Okay. So, I'm going to say that that is a... Right, I'm so engaged with this whole thing. I do not think... I think that it's glitching because... Oh, I didn't re-put my... I did... Okay, thank you, Sims, for your update. Because that means that one of my mods is broken. So I have a mod that I'm allowed to have 5 traits, but that means it's broken. So I will fix that. Okay, no problem, no problem. I will fix that. So as of right now, everybody's gonna have 3 traits because it's just gonna keep doing that. I just thought about that. That means something's off, and I will fix that. Okay, so we have Jarvis, yeah. We have Trent. I didn't, I'm assuming it's something with my 5 trait CC. Something has to be broken. Everything broke yesterday. Right, I totally didn't think about that. That's one thing I didn't think about. So it makes sense. Okay, so then we have, we'll get back to that. Then we have Farouk. Very unique, very different, variety. Nice hair. He looks like a rock star. Yeah, you have to see if yours is broke too. Because see, all their extra traits are gone. Then we have Draven. I like Draven. You know, he looks, I don't know. I got a good vibe from him. And then we have Loyal. Loyal looks amazing. We'll get the extra traits. We will get them. All right, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and hit play. So guys, this was our first, it must be broke. This was our first set of men, first set of contestants for the show. Now we're about to meet the other house. Real quick, we're gonna meet the other house of contestants. You guys are gonna see them get their traits. As you guys all know, I do full bios on each contestant. We go to Manage World, save and go to Manage World. I do complete bios on every contestant. So in my social medias over tomorrow and Friday, look for a spam of contestants because all of our guys will be getting a pre-photo shoot where they will all take a picture. They're all looking great. They will all take a picture. And then they're going to do their promos. We're going to get their backstories, kind of give you guys a little bit of the story of who they are and where they're coming from and what you can expect from them and what they are really doing here, why they are really on this season of The Bachelorette, why they came. So, as you guys know, I'm extra. So expect my extra ass bios, but I've already wrote out half the bios. I wrote out half the bios at work. All right, so now I know there's something broke. Everything broke. All right, so we're going to go ahead to you, and we're going to MC Command Center and modify the household and cast. So now, guys, we're going to meet our other set of men, okay? We're going to meet our other set of men.
Tinawa Frongi.
All right, we're gonna start from the right. Yep, because their traits are gone too. So I'm gonna have to totally fix their traits. I don't even remember what traits they had. You know, I took a picture of it. I hope I didn't delete it because I already wrote their backstories and I needed to make sure. Right, why work at work when I can write symbios? Is that even a question? Is that even a, yeah. Yeah, cause I totally gave them the extra traits, so that's broken. I have to fix that. It's so funny when you get used to something on The Sims and when it doesn't work, you feel like what the fuck? Excuse you for not working. Did I save the pictures of their traits? I'm pretty sure I did. Well, if not, I hope that mod is updated. If not, I will figure it out. But anywho, let's meet the guys. So this is Cedric Williams. Let's go to his... Ooh, okay, Cedric. Cedric is very, very cute. We like Cedric. So this is Cedric Williams. Okay, we like him. I like his face. For he kind of looks like a little Jamie Foxx. I kind of get Jamie Foxx vibes from him. He is a psychonaut. He's a soul searcher. He's impulsive, passionate, materialistic, and he did have two other traits that were broken that I will fix before Friday. So that is Cedric. Then let's go to... Right, it's too much with the mods. Oh, he's sexy. Ooh, he's sexy. Oh, he's sexy. He's like a little ghetto Jamie Foxx. He is sexy. All right. Then we have Chase Bradford. I love the freckles. Oh, you love the scar? You love the scar? Oh, look at Chase Bradford. No, I did not spell his name wrong. Okay, that's supposed to be Ford. Oh, I can change it. Chase Bradford. He is a city native. Yeah, we are going to. He is a snob. He's barfly and he is self-absorbed. Ooh, I don't know how this is gonna work out for our Bachelorette and him, but we hope it'll work. We hope. But Chase is a hottie. Next up we have... Okay, is this your cold? I know. There we go. Next we have Jordan Smith. Jordan Smith. Okay, booty. He got a cute little butt. All right, let's look at his face. Jordan is very, very cute. I kind of get Derwin vibes from him. We're gonna pretend like I didn't make him look exactly just like freaking Derwin from Real World. He looks a little different. He got a little bit different features, but he's cute. Like when you get close, I'm like, ooh, he kind of got that Derwin look. All right, so Jordan wants to be fabulously wealthy. He's very business savvy. He's romantic. He's ambitious and he is nerdy. Okay, so we have another nerd in the house. I believe that him and Trent will probably vibe. They'll probably be good friends, even though they are both, you know, trying to get love. Then we have James Ford. Ooh, James, you cute. Okay, I love the look. Okay, so James Ford, he is a villainous Valentine. He's dastardly, he's a gym bunny, daredevil, and barfly. You're so close. I was mad you didn't have the world pack because they added a bunch of new cards. Yeah, anyways. Whose eye shape do you love? Do you love Jordan's or James or Chase? Or all of them? Okay, so look at James. James is a hottie. James is really, really cute. Okay, so fun fact, if any of you follow my YouTube, I'm just gonna tell on myself right now. If you guys follow my YouTube, I am currently doing The Real Housewives of Newcrest LP on YouTube. And James might be like a hybrid Trevor. So Trevor is probably one of my favorite husbands on The Real Housewives of Newcrest. So I re-downloaded him and I edited him. I tweaked him out a little bit so he could be in this world as well. Yes, this is Sawyer's. Yes, he is yummy. We love us some James. And last but not least, okay, you cute. Let's get you in your regular outfit. I love it. He's different. Last we have Tyler Lee. He is cute. Okay, I love the piercing. Well, this is totally edgy. Like our Bachelorette, she has such a variety of men to choose from. So let's see, he's the chief of mischief. I love him so much. I love Trevor. He's dastardly, he's romantic, teasing, and childish. Let's hope that our Bachelorette is okay with that and she's okay with the childish antics and she's, you know, that she likes him, you know? He is cute or whatever. So these are our other five guys. So as of right now, we have 11 contestants. We have 11 contestants. And if Miss Also Fabulous is still in the chat, if you would like to enter one, please do, lovely. And just let me know that you did. And I will... Oh, yes, I do have these piercings. I do. Yeah, I love these piercings. They are very, very cute. I kind of want to look at all his looks. What do I got for him? Okay. You cut your hair to be formal? Okay. I'm just nosy. I just had to be nosy. Oh, somebody's a BTS fan. Oh, somebody's an idol fan. I'm telling you that is the idol suit. Is this the idol suit? This has to be the idol suit. Swimwear. He's a fun guy. Okay. I just wanted to be nosy. I just want to see what he look like. Who do you want me to put him on? I can put him on one of the guys. Just let me know. All right, guys. So that is our cast. I'm going to go ahead and hit play. He is really, really cute. The PJs, right, Electro? It was so cute. It's so cute. So, guys, we met our guys. That's 11 freaking contestants. We've never had that many contestants on a Plum reality show thus far. The most we had was, I mean, we don't count the deaths. We don't count the deaths. We shouldn't count the deaths. But we don't count the deaths. But if we count the deaths, we had 10 people. We had 10. Okay. Wait, I just gotta look at his face real quick. He cute. But then I love Jordan's face. I think Jordan is really cute. Oh, she got some good guys. All right, let me go to Manage Worlds. Save and go to Manage Worlds. Press auto suit. I told you I downloaded this suit. I didn't know you downloaded it. I was like, I know this is the idol suit because it had pretty much all of them. But I was like, wait. I thought I was tripping. Oh my God. Okay. Let me go to just chatting. I gotta set up some things real quick because it is time. It is time to unveil our Bachelorette. Are you guys freaking ready? Are we ready? Okay, but hold on. Okay, so deaths are not counting, but literally the biggest cast I've had was, I mean, Real World, because Real World had 8 contestants. Big Brother had 7, and then Top Model had 7. This is the first time we're doing double digits. We're going to have, we have 11, potentially 12. We have 11, potentially 12 contestants. And our Bachelorette is ready to meet each and every one of them. And then I did not delete the computer, like I said. So our Bachelorette totally decided to go to the computer. I know. Are you almost nervous? I'm almost nervous too. Like, I kind of want her to go do her thing. I kind of want her to... I'm going to have her sit in her throne because we're going to do a real quick interview with her. We're going to unveil her through a real quick interview. I'm so excited. So, guys, so we have 12. Friday will be our premiere. Friday is our season premiere of The Bachelorette. She's going to meet her 11 to 12 potential beaux. She really wants love. She is excited to get love. She feels like she deserves love. Hold on real quick. I am like so, I don't know why I'm nervous. Like, why am I nervous? I made the girl. Why am I nervous? Why am I nervous? I can't breathe. I can't breathe. We're gonna pause this. All right, guys. So. Oh. The suspense is real. The suspense is real. All right, guys. So this is our biggest cast yet. We're going to have 11 to 12 people. Friday will be our kickoff, will be our premiere. Our Bachelorette is going to meet her 11 to 12 potential men, hoping that she finds her husband. Like, she's playing on games. She wants love. So a little bit of background on our Bachelorette. Our Bachelorette has a history with Plum Studios and Plum Productions. If you've been around for a while, you know who she is. She's a very distinctive face. She is gorgeous, and she cannot wait and is so excited about this new endeavor that she is about to embark on. So, guys, I want you to meet our Bachelorette for this season. Miss. Candace Kardashian. Candace Kardashian, yeah. Okay, so if you guys do not know who Miss Candace Kardashian is, Candace Kardashian, well, you know what? Let Candace tell you about herself. So, hold on. All right, I'm Candace Kardashian. This is her talking. Hi guys, Candace here, long time no see. I know you guys are probably shocked to see me back on television the way I was kind of portrayed and dogged out on my season. I am from Big Brother. I came in as a replacement when unfortunately we had two girls passed away. Like, this network is crazy, people just die here. But anyways, I came on Big Brother to try to win some money because I wanted to open my own bars. Right, Candace, right? I wanted to open my own bars. And, you know, unfortunately, that did not happen. Oh, where's she going? That booty. So she's like, unfortunately. Okay, so Candace is still talking. Unfortunately, that did not happen. My whole goal was to open a couple of bars. Instead, I met a certain person named Namjoon Min, and things just went south from there. Long story short, I got voted out while I was pregnant, and you know, I was embarrassed on television. He chose somebody over me. Basically, I have a beautiful daughter these days. Her name is Courtney. Namjoon is a good father to her, but me and him are no longer together, and I deserve love. Like, I deserve love. Right, just walking off in the middle of her conversation, like she's telling about herself. And I deserve love. And when Plums Productions approached me asking me if I wanted to be involved in a new project to where I could potentially find love, I said for sure, hell yes. So I hope these guys are ready for me. I'm ready for the redemption I did not receive on Big Brother. I am ready to find a man. I'm ready to find a man that is not Namjoon Min. And I don't care who praises Namjoon. Namjoon is to not be praised. He is a good father, but he was not a good man. And I'm looking for a man to love me. And love me and only love me. So guys, this is our Bachelorette, Miss Candace Kardashian. If you know Big Brother, you know who Candace is. Even if you don't know Big Brother and you know Real World, you also know who Candace is, because Candace also had a situation, flirtationship with none other than Taeyong Moon Reaper. So, OMG. I'm just going to have to say right now, because I am floored. This is definitely her redemption song. So, guys, production. Let me just go back to just chatting. This is just too much. Production, we totally invited Miss Kardashian to come back to the network. We feel the way that she was portrayed wasn't right. It wasn't right for her. We feel like Mr. Namjoon Min, their situation was a little volatile, and we were happy when she was eliminated. She has a beautiful baby, and you know, she was a fan favorite, and people have always come up to us on production when we're on the streets. They always come asking us, you know, this is going to be so amazing. Like, I'm so excited, right? Electra, I can't. Like, I'm so excited. So we asked Miss Candace to come back. She not only had the issue with Namjoon, but then she had the volatile, kind of possessive relationship with Mr. Taeyong Moon Reaper during Real World. So we want her to shine. So we're so excited for Candace to have this opportunity, and we hope she finds love, and we hope that she finds that solitude and that love that she wants for her daughter. Guys, I'm so excited.